Right, Bernie? I'm never said anything to you all day, to be honest with you. Well, I want to say it to you now. You're going down there and you're calling Jimmy Savile, and Jimmy Savile isn't Jimmy Savile, that. Well, Bernie, you and the breed of you knows about Jimmy Savile. You and a couple of your comrades, your brothers, knows about Jimmy Savile. Right? I can get my own sister Helen for to prove that out to you. Right? I'll let you know who the real Jimmy Savile is. Right, Bernie? You, Bernie, are a proper frog. You dirty green-faced bastard, yeah. I'm going to a priest later on, Bernie, having the Bible in my hand. Up to the priest. Now, Joe, young Joe, was sitting in my kitchen, texting and ringing your daughter, smelly arse girly. You know the one that's riding half of Longford? The one that can't get married? Now, Jimmy Savile, you're the proper Jimmy Savile. So you are. And all belong to you, Bernie. A lot of you is Jimmy Savile's. You had my sister's brain upside down. So you did. You dirty looking yoke, yeah. You're nothing but a pack of vermin, Bernie. You're nothing right choices at all. You're the dirt choices. That's what I call ye. They're dirt choices. And there's a right few be in the right places at the right time now. And good riddance to ye. Wherever they are. Tell you the fucking truth. Go over and kiss my arse. What I told you about your daughter is the fucking truth. Your daughter and young Joe, there must be something in heaven to tell them. Because I swear to my dead father in heaven, young Joe was texting your daughter. I am not be afraid of young Joe. That you can't prove it out with young Joe. Young Joe, stop swearing on your child and lies. Stop swearing on your child and lies, young Joe. Because when I get well in a couple of slaps, down here outside my house 2 years ago when she followed me down from the pub when there was nothing to do with her, when me and my woman was having a bit of an argument, she stuck her nose into it and started pointing her fingers into my face. I gave her 3 or 4 backhands, Joe, into the face. Me and you had a bit of an argument, Joe, on the phone. You says, come on down to the pub, so Gramsci, forget about it. Mushy boy and Jicer, and that was there. When they left the pub, Joe, me and you tore one another inside now. After you sweared on your dead child, that it was over. That's it, it's over. No trouble. This, that, and the other. I swear to my Rosling, you said. So, therefore, Joe, you can never be trusted again for swearing on your dead child, because you're swearing on her lies. You also went out to your child's grave, Joe. I made a promise that you'd never take cocaine again. You weren't an hour away from the graveyard, Joe, after making that promise, when you went down and got more cocaine, Joe. Do you understand that? Joe, that I meant very well of my children down beside your child in our clone, if I'm telling a word of a lie. You were texting girly and ringing girly in my kitchen and at the house.
I'm Bible with the priest later on. Better than any lie detector.
Listen, look at. That's exactly what happened there now. That's exactly what happened. So, Joe, you're known for swearing in your child's grave and lies. You're known for going to the grave and lies, swearing and lies. So, as any father would do, will try and take his daughter out of this mess. But Bernie, she's in this mess, and she's in it down to Joe. Joe, he's the man that's all down to at the end of the day. It wasn't me that was texting your daughter. It was young Joe that was texting your daughter. Young Joe was ringing your daughter. And young Joe was laughing at me, and he was telling me how she has 2 or 3 different phones, and she has 2 or 3 different pages. As I mean, not phones, 2 or 3 different pages. Now, Joe, that I may bury my son Johnny down in Clinimary Graveyard or down beside your daughter Rosalind, that you did text girly and ring girly and also make a laugh of girly at my kitchen table. And I swear my 6 little beautiful children on that. That's 100% the truth. Now, Bernie, you know all about Jimmy Savile. I'll get ahead and tell a queer lot about Jimmy Savile's belong to you. You dirty green frogged bastard, yeah. Good luck now. There's the truth for you now, Bernie.